Hello, beautiful people around the world. I'm Yuni from Indonesia, West Muna, Southeast Sulawesi. It's so far from the United States, but still a part of the world. Well, I'm an English teacher, a new English teacher in West Muna, New High School, Southeast Sulawesi, Indonesia. Besides, I involve in an organization called Creative English Society, which focuses on social aspect and also education, specifically on English. Well, our organization named Creative English Society, or CES, was established in 2009, so it's been running for about 9 years. And I've been participating since 2014, when I was still a student at the third semester of a university level. Well, our organization conducts some events for helping students who want to learn English in the rural place, such as English camp, one day speaking English for kindergarten students, cross-cultural camp, like 4 days to teach English, and like joining events or national events. So we send the students who already learn about English, we challenge them to join like competition. Besides, we held like a fantastic English Ramadan in Troy Jumakale in 2015. So we already set an events around Sulawesi, Southeast Sulawesi, specifically like in South Konawe, Toraja, Muna, and some rural places in Indonesia, specifically in Southeast Sulawesi. Besides, in our organization, like, we held regular meetings 2 times in a week to teach students by some fun ways, for instance, like English debate, role play, storytelling, games, public speaking, because in my humble opinion, it is necessary to introduce English in the village or in the rural place, because English is one of an important tools of employability. And according to the Oxford Royal Academy in 2016, 1.5 billion people around the world speak English, and another billion are in the process of learning it. So it is very important students, specifically in the rural place, have to know about English, even from the basic one, or they understand how to communicate in English. And for me, as practitioner in an organization called Creative English Society, we're gonna help students how can they compete with other students in the urban place, which is they have easy connection or access to learn about English because they have internet connection, they have good teacher. However, students in the rural place, they do not have access, they do not have like internet connection. So we go there to help them to learn about English from the very basic one. So that's why it's related with the program that I'm joining here, YCL Academy Fellow and Southeast Asian Leaders Initiative, for 5 weeks. I get a lot of experiences here, I get a lot of knowledge here, and I can't wait to share with the students in my hometown about what I've got here. So for those who you are, who want to contribute in our community, who want to help, like to share, donate books, or volunteering to teach students in the rural place, you can connect or contact myself, rahyuni.melisa@gmail.com. Thank you.